Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, traders. This is the man upstairs. Just going to do a New Zealand update here for you because we're watching a possible 240 move unfold here. It's yellow, as you can see here, and the reason why is because it's going to happen. It has not been confirmed. That would be a blue circle. The other thing that we're looking at here is, of course, this nice combo, morning star with an engulfish bullish, which that has confirmed, as you can see. So if we are at this morning candle, is this morning raising sun, whatever, that it's bouncing off this 786, so that our D extension would look somewhere like about here, 30 pips back from that. It's 8017, so it would be like right at around 7990. Our order point would be 30 pips above where we begin the candle, so that's 7746, so 70, there we go, right around 7675, I should say, to get in, and then obviously the pink line would be 50 pips under that at 7620. So you're at 20, right around 20, 25-ish. Let's do 25-ish. And that would be the order. That will be the order I will place after this crosses the red line. Although I could go ahead and do it right now because, as we all know, the rule of thumb is candles. And the candles obviously are doing their thing, and they are very, very accurate, as we all know. The overall trend is going with us as well, since it is slightly confirmed that the short term and then obviously the long term trend is in a northerly direction. If we quickly look over here at a day version of the same New Zealand, then you can see that the long term trend has actually been since September way down here, and it's showing us that it is indeed bouncing off. That, look at that wick. That is a beautiful, beautiful wick. Even though we have this incredibly large candle engulfing bearish, and potentially this U-turn here is not really a U-turn, it's more of a bounce, wave bounce going, heading south. If this day wick closes off a trend line bounce, we are moving back north to right around 80. So that's what we're looking at right now. If you look at this vertical line and this vertical line, the space that we've lived through, that would be somewhere in like the end of the first week of December to around the first week of the beginning of last week. That's this period here in the 240, same chart, New Zealand, but this is the 240. You can see that we were in an uptrend, okay, and you saw that in the day as well. Look at all of the potential trades that actually occurred if you would have just stayed with the trend. Just looking at candle formation, okay, just looking at the candle formation. You have five right there, and then obviously you have this nice one, which was confirmed by its own wave match. So if that's a sign of things to come and what it is that we're specializing in, which is the 6Y system, and we are overall, as we just saw in the day chart, going north, then presumably this trade here, since it has two other indicators, the one engulfing bullish candle, that this move was actually going to be a lot better than this move. And this move here, even if we just go here with this, you can see a 206 pip move over 1 week. That's not a bad thing. So if that's going to break the move that is going to happen, it looks like it's even moving right now, as a matter of fact, then this old high, which is our current D, may be broken. Obviously, if that was the case, this D extension right now as it exists would be the point that we're actually going to observe and follow and hit. Okay, well, that's it for today. And I'm going to make sure that you guys understand and remember, I only trade when the market meets my trading criteria. And also, that things do work out even better than expected. Things do work out even better than expected. The universe is energy, energy that responds to your beliefs, to your belief systems, to your paradigms, and obviously your expectations. get it in your head, know it, feel it, own it, it's yours. And if it is to be, well, it is up to me. Remind yourself about that every, you know, whenever, right before you get into the market. It's all about discipline. Remember what the chief says, 10% mind, I mean, I'm sorry, 10% technique, 90% emotion. All right. This is the man upstairs signing up. Make it happen. I'm